Hi friends, I'm Ivy. Please subscribe to my channel. Presbyopia diet for better vision. A common vision complaint that optometrists receive frequently is a vision condition called presbyopia. If you have presbyopia, you are able to see distant objects clearly while nearby objects appear blurry to you. This particular vision condition affects people who are age 40 and older. Here are some of the causes of presbyopia as well as the risk factors that are associated with this vision condition. One of the major risk factors for this vision condition is cigarette smoking. This is due to the fact that smoking can cause a restriction of blood circulation to the blood vessels of the eyes that leads to vision problems associated with presbyopia. Poor diet is also another contributing factor for this vision condition. For example, a diet that is high in sugar can have a negative effect on the visual system. This causes the eye lens to swell, a negative change in the eyes that leads to blurry vision associated with this eye problem. Due to the fact that there is a link between good heart health and good vision health, it is helpful to do the necessary things that you need to do to keep your blood pressure levels in the normal range. This is due to the fact that eating a diet high in saturated fat, high cholesterol and high sodium can lead to a worsening of eyesight that can be a contributing factor to the development of this vision condition. The negative effects of the aging process can also be a contributing factor in the development of presbyopia. However, these negative effects of aging on the visual system that are associated with a reduction in the flexibility of the muscles in the eyes and the hardening of the eye lens are not necessarily permanent conditions. This is due to the fact that the eyes are one of the most resilient organs in the human body that do respond positively to exercise and the proper diet. In this case, the practice of effective eye exercise techniques designed to upgrade the visual system can improve the flexibility of the eye muscles. Additionally, the proper nutrition can increase healthy circulation to the blood vessels of the eyes to improve presbyopia. Therefore, here are some nutrition tips that you can put into practice to improve this vision condition. Considering the fact that hypertension and high blood sugar are risk factors for this vision condition, you can take steps to cut back on your sugar intake and significantly reduce or eliminate your consumption of high cholesterol foods and foods that are high in saturated fat and high sodium. Here are some foods you can include in your diet to reduce the symptoms associated with this vision condition. Foods to improve presbyopia include Brussels sprouts, kale, broccoli, spinach, oranges, pears and cauliflower, to name a few. By taking the necessary steps that you need to take to quit smoking, reducing your consumption of cholesterol, saturated fat and sodium, and by including an adequate amount of fruits and vegetables in your diet, you can do the things that you need to do to repair and heal the visual system from the negative effects of aging on the eyes that contribute to presbyopia. Thanks to all of you who are watching me, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Please subscribe to my channel. And please stay tuned for more.